Did you know how China's Empress Dowager Cixi would celebrate the Mid-Autumn Festival? In her later years, Cixi spent almost every Mid-Autumn Festival here in the Summer Palace. Today is the 15th day of the 8th month of the Chinese Lunar Calendar. Let's look at what she did at the Mid-Autumn Festival in this royal palace. Peking Opera was a must-watch for Cixi. Almost every year, Cixi chose to watch a list of plays right here in front of the great stage of Dehe Garden. Usually, those plays will be continuously performed for 3 days, and the story of Chang'e flying to the moon will be the repertoire for the night of the festival. According to history, Cixi would give 8 cases of mooncakes and selective fruits to everyone at her side as rewards. When it comes to mooncake, there was a very important person you should have known from the textbook, Zhang Qian in the Han Dynasty. Without his long-avoided term to the western regions, we wouldn't have sesame and walnut, not to mention today's 5-nut mooncake. However, it wasn't called mooncake at that time, but Hu Bing instead. It is said that when Empress Xuanzong of Tang and his favorite concubine Yang Yuhuan were admiring the full moon while eating that kind of cake, they didn't like the name Hu Bing. While looking up to the glorious full moon, a romantic name came to concubine Yang's mind. After that, Hu Bing was renamed Mooncake. Nowadays, what we have for mooncake fillings is much more than sesame and walnut. Durian, liquor, cheese, rose petals, jasmine tea, and even crayfish. Almost everything could be filling for a mooncake. After eating mooncake, Cixi would watch and admire the moon. Walking through the corridor, we come to the Kunming Lake. We may see the moon gradually climbing up to the night sky above the famous 17 Arch Bridge. It reminds me of the well-known quote by Su Shi in the Song Dynasty. Men have sorrow and joy. They part or meet again. The moon is bright or dim, and she may wax or wane. There has been nothing perfect since the olden days. So let us wish that man will live long as he can. Though miles apart, we will share the beauty she displays. Finally, guessing Latin riddles is also something we must do during Chinese traditional festivals. Let's try one. Which is faster, hot or cold? The answer is hot. Cause you can catch a cold. I'm Jin Jia. Wish you a happy Mid-Autumn Festival.